Hello, this is Reykjavik Sessions. I'm Hafdis Huld and this is Alistair. And we're going to play you a few songs here in the garden. This is where the people from the restaurant keep their herbs. And if you're very lucky, you can see like the bum of a herb picking man. He's come a few times already and put herbs in a box from over there. I'm going to... Oh, now the producer guy did a face, but that's okay. But it might happen anyway. Yeah, I'm going to play you some songs. Maybe a couple of new ones and an old one. How does that sound? Sounds like a nice mix. They were thinking about chopping down a tree so the sun would shine on me, but then they realized that they haven't got that far with the production budget for Reykjavik Sessions. But next time I come back, they're gonna chop down a tree so the sunlight is like right here. That's what they said anyway, but later. Flies much faster, shouts much louder, looks much fresher, and eats much less than you. There's nothing you can do. It's just hard to hang out with Tomoko. Tomoko. She doesn't gossip, her hair still shines, still has hope. It's never broke like you. There's nothing you can do. It's just hard to hang out with Tomoko. Tomoko. But you get into all these clubs you never dreamed of, and get loads of boys and toys when you want, if you want. Do 3,000 stupid things, but you don't get screamed at, and get loads of boys and toys when you want, if you want. She's always nice and gives advice when we don't have a clue. She needs no help from you. It's hard to hang out with Tomoko. Tomoko. But you get into all these clubs you never dreamed of, and get loads of boys and toys when you want, if you want. Do 3,000 stupid, but you don't get screamed at, and get loads of boys and toys when you want, if you want. She's never cold, puts boys on hold, has the widest smile, and her shoes used to be a crocodile. It's true, it's hard to hang out with Tomoko. There's nothing you can do. It's just hard to hang out with Tomoko.